I'm an EMT for Sayreville Emergency Squad. There needs to be more EMT now than ever.
Sayreville Squad, first aid,
now is not a time to show cowardice.